Hello everyone and welcome to some GTA, where we are going to do a mashup of races and other stuff. Today joining me I have my buddy Kuta and a newfound person friend thing who is called Employ. Say hi to the camera, boys.
Sure, Alex.
Let me get rid of this music.
It's coming out different in my ear, my friend.
And I will BRB right as soon as everyone's joined, so. And we're back. We are about to start the race. This is the car I'll be using. This is me. This is my buddy Kuta, who looks like a military pimp. And we have female owl in a suit. Female owl in a suit with a bow tie.
I made loads of money. A rich female owl.
What do you call a magic owl? Houdini.
I didn't know what to do about the
cherry,
so I chose
that.
I hope you all can hear that on your end.
I'm done with it.
Alright, let's race. Adios, Kuta. No dirty playing, Canadian. Shh. And that's what you get for playing dirty. You get sent across the damn highway. What the balls is ballsing around over here?
No!
So I may be focusing a little bit. I have another YouTuber in the party who will be doing some music of a little clippet of this on her channel, and I will hopefully provide the link to that so you can visit her channel and subscribe to her, because she's very good at musical ingenuity. Okay, I don't know what you just said through the headset, so I'm going to take off part of it and listen to you on the other end. What was that, Kuta? Yes, that is true. You don't look like a mercenary. I am losing this race.
I'm in third.
Yes, you are.
Wait, you're in third? How did I get in second?
Because my remote
is off. Oh. Oh, look at that. Raven Capone is online. Maybe he'll join us from... he'll join us on GTA for some random ass stuff.
I haven't heard of him since
Mod
Family did a heist.
I know, right? I'm thinking about doing a GTA heist playlist, so people know how to do it correctly, but I'm not comfortable, because if you remember, heist can take us anywhere from like 20 minutes to 2 hours. Well, tomorrow, I have to get up, go sign my lease paper, pay a crap ton of money to get the apartment, and then I gotta go to work. Until 4.
Well, actually, no. I don't have a business. I
have a good. Oh god, there's a car.
I'm staying on the farm. I'm gonna get my money.
Speed, 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 speed. Chicken bake, baby. Crap. I went out like Ricky Bobby.
I didn't think that you would actually like trim down at the bench.
Oh, that would have been lovely, but no. I haven't played GTA in like a month or two, so I'm surprised I haven't hit more stuff.
Oh, I'm getting...
Can control.
Oh, please get that last name. Please get that last name.
No. No. Fine. Y'all beat me. I'm a turtle. Turtle.
I like turtles.
Yeah, not that much money in RP being in third. Wait, really? Oh, wait, it is Kuda. Never mind. I thought employee won.
I didn't know if you put me over that.
Hey, it's a point to point, man. So, you want to do another race, or you want to do...
No, I'm going to hook up another one.
Alright. We'll be right back with another race. Hold on. Well, everyone, we're back here drinking in my apartment because this game really hates people trying to play together and it lagged everybody out. So I'm gonna just sit here and drink till I'm drunk. And then go race, because drunk driving is the best. I mean, don't do that, kids. Jesus. Anyway, I'll see y'all whenever we get into that race. Alright, so now we're in a race, and we should be loading in any second. There it is, launching session.
Will join very soon, probably.
Yes, he will. Oh my god, you're a monkey.
I'm taking forever to send.
Oh yes, 49 grand worth of ammo. I don't care, I want it. And he said change outfit, so I'll put on my fighting outfit.
Okay, monkey in a bikini.
But in my fighting outfit.
Did you see my outfit? Casual Sunday.
Yeah.
Alright, let's do the craziest fucking race I have ever seen.
Okay, turning off the music. Let's go.
Boost! I'm having trouble.
Slow down.
Slow down? Oh, I see what you mean. Whoa, what? This has weapons in it? Well, this could be interesting.
Oh, you want to go there?
Are you wearing a green shirt by any chance? Like,
yes.
In your picture?
Yes, I am.
Okay, I found you then.
Yeah, that's me. I noticed. I was trying to put away my... I was trying to put down a sticky bomb and... I was trying to put away a sticky bomb so I didn't accidentally throw it and you blew me up.
I hate to put it away.
Whoa, shit, what? Where am I supposed to be going?
Up the ramp.
To where?
Up on the roof.
I did not have that much speed.
Yeah, you need a lot of speed for this.
That's why we use Entornos. Oh!
And I got it.
I hate you.
You didn't make it.
No.
Alright, I'll wait up for you to finish. Oh, my remote turned off.
Your controller turned off. I guess you have to wait for me now.
Yeah.
I have to get up there. Ah.
Alright, I am you.
Make it. I'm not making it. And boom. I didn't blow up. What? Okay, so I'm gonna just come back when I've actually made it the stam ramp. BRB, guys. No. Fuck it. No, I'm just gonna keep trying over and over again.
Here, I'm coming down.
Because I'm stubborn.
Yeah, you just like you turned it to yourself.
Hey! That was a talk for you, asshole.
Yes! I did it! Ow!
Nah, I made it.
Let me start up.
Hey, my car even made it up here.
Alright, start the recording again.
It is. Whoop. I saw that.
I didn't do it. What are you talking about? Oh, I messed up.
Hi. Alright, now that we're up here. What?
What, did it, like, knock that?
Yes.
Yeah, it does that. I don't know. Oh,
no. This is a very interesting map you have here, sir. No. Can I? I did it! I got up here.
Yeah, I finally
got the part of it. Oh, I forgot to do that. What the fuck just hit me? Why am I falling? No. Oh.
I made it.
Did you make it up to the second part, or did you make it past the second part? So what exactly do I have to do when I go up that second part?
Start driving, and then if you don't flip at the end of it, then if you don't flip at the end of that wall, and start driving from that wall, you're gonna have to start. But you have to drive from that wall.
I missed the checkpoint at the very end of it.
Did you land on the wall?
I landed on it, but I didn't land on the wall. So, no, I landed on it, but I wasn't driving on the wall.
Oh yeah, you have to drive on the wall.
I noticed.
Wow.
No! This is gonna be a very interesting video. God damn it! Nah, it's fine. Fuck! I'm okay. I'm okay.
I totally did not blow up.
Let me just get in your car with you.
No, it'll kick me out of it. Just drive it out of here. Alright, cool.
Well, I think I did. No! I think I did better than I was supposed to.
Oh,
How am I? Oh, I, all of a sudden I'm in my Zentorna. What? I'm gonna try it one last time with this baby. I did it! I fucking did it! It was beautiful! It was beautiful! Ow! Oh god. Am I gonna spawn in mid? Yep. I spawned in midair. Ow, my windshield. Okay, so I gotta remember how to drift with a Zentorno. It's been a while. Shut up. Actually, CUDA, Brian's gonna be out of jail in a month. He's gonna be free in a month, dude. Plus, he's gonna have a shit ton of money for them wrongly accusing him. The charges were dropped, so he'll be out, and he's gonna get out in a month, and he's gonna get $450,000. What? I've already had a vlog of me being upset that my buddy's in jail.
I swear to God, if you beat me in this race, because I can't get past the damn part.
That'd be funny, but I don't think it's gonna happen. I wish I had a third arm so I could vape while I'm doing this. Oh, I guess there's no reason to respawn if you're gonna blow up anyway.
Oh, come on, it flew over the wall.
I see you falling. And you blew up.
Yeah, I flew over the wall.
God. Woo! A little ballerina spin before I respawn. Did you make this? For some reason, I cannot make it up this ramp again. I keep hitting weird edges and just, like, corkscrewing off to the side of it.
Yeah, it gets, like, very straight. Oh, I did it.
I made it up without having to jump out of my car. No, shit. I just got a word called Spinderella.
Oh, I hit your car, didn't I?
Yes, you did. Kota, damn you. Thank you. You should just finish the race and save me the brutality of this.
I just think you're being around.
Thank you for finishing the race. And now I get on top of it. Somewhat. Did not finish. I don't care. Well then. Alright, now we can bring Kuta in.
He will see you, whatever, I don't know. Where.
Where's Kuta? I don't know. But I bought him online, and I said, stay away.
We'll be right back with the next race. Hope you enjoyed that masterpiece of demolition. Well, Kuta, I can't hit play until you're actually joined. It still says joining.
Wait, what now?
We're playing, bitch!
I'm here. I didn't do it. Dad.
Capone, I really hope you're paying attention to your screen, man. Because I am on a team with Capone. What the hell, Kuta? Fine, if you're gonna be all fancy dancy, I'll be all fancy dancy. We'll all be in suits and shit. Everybody.
Oh no, my mask isn't on.
Oh, all you gotta do, Capone, is get inside an insurgent and run them down. All you have to do is go up on the jump and crush them while they shoot rockets at us. Hi, Kuta. Who has the pink one? That'd be me. I always have the pink one. Don't worry, we can take about 2 or 3 rockets before blowing up. Hi, Kuta. So close. Oh, get out of there. Oh, get out of there. Oh, get out of there. Go get a new one. No, Kuta. Not happening. I am the big, majestical pink Trachosaurus. No, just these, because these can take a hit from a rocket like 3 or 4 times before blowing up. Get him! Damn it. Okay, that's it. I'm going to Big Papa. I'm getting in the Big Papa mobile. The big blue one. You see that big blue icon on your mini map? That's me now. Nope, it's Army Green, motherfucker. I killed him?
I don't even know how you would say it. I'm not even in your city name.
On my screen, I didn't hit you.
Yeah, on my screen, you didn't make it and you didn't even hit me.
Oh, my screen.
All right, now we switch sides. So now Kuta and you have to run me and Capone now while we shoot at you with rockets, and you'll never win because I'm really good at aiming.
Motherfucker.
Well, a forever loading screen. I'll be right back. All right, we are back. Oh yeah. We're the soup guys. But who shall we shoot first? Sorry, man. Hi, Kuta. Hi, Kuta. Yeehaw! Hollow tip rocket.
Hey, it looks like we're looting to the
whatever.
Cutting out this loading screen. Yeehaw. Here comes the cowboy to end all nightmares. Here comes John Marston. I didn't kill him, but I definitely ran over his toes and made him fall. What? On my screen, he like dropped to his knees and rolled.
Okay.
Kuta.
Ah.
I still see, employee on the ground over there. No, he's on the ground, just been flattened, and then I ran over his legs. Gotcha!
Wow.
Cowboy to save the day. I know. It was amazing.
I should have held fire. Should have.
Should have. At least this game, at least, hey, you know what, guys? At least the lobby hasn't glitched where instead of getting rocket launchers up here, you're stuck with pistols. Kuta, don't be lagging everywhere with your Walmart, Canadian Walmart connection.
Oh! Oh! Oh my God!
Damn, they got away. Get out of here.
Hey, he's driving scared to the bump like he ain't a whisper player sometimes.
What kind of lag spike is going on?
What the fuck?
Kuta! You and your Walmart connection.
Scotty, just beam me up.
Scotty, don't beam me up. I'm taking the shee.
What the fuck?
What? Get off here. My platform. I have changed the game, motherfucker. Because I rolled out from under you and you squeezed me out like a banana peel. Wait, where's Kuta's in the big blue. Heidi! Ah! No! I'm okay!
Oh, he's still alive!
How you like me now?
Billy.
No! No! This isn't gonna happen!
Kuta, you hear these dudes?
Oh, they killed me! He made me!
This is the best!
Oh, hell no!
I'm telling you, we had
an
advantage
of it.
I won! All I had to do was stay alive until the time ended.
Oh, hell no.
And it's on video. That was just recorded. Me killing Eternity. No, not Eternity. Fucking, damn it.
Killing employee.
Killing employee by crowbarring him in the vagina. Look how much money we just got. Well, I think that will do for a little recording on YouTube. I have 37 minutes of footage.
Hey, yo, add me, are we going to free mode?
Yeah.
Hey, yo, add me on YouTube, I got my own.
Yeah, no, go to Noose. Go to Noose, LTS, that is exactly what we were trying to... Oh, man. This is the Mortal Kombat thing we were talking about. I love this song, but I don't want copyright, so goodbye. Well, if he's going to go take a shower, then I'm just going to end the recording and send it over to Eternity. So I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you all in the next video, whatever I make. These are the friends I played with today, except for Nuke. Have a good one, guys.